flip. We gotta stop that catfish. Oh, goodness. What are we, an MTV show now? Oh, never mind. He's fighting alone. He's about to get the full brunt of these hood tactics. The hood tactics of a god. That's right. Face the hood tactics of a god. Yeah. Keep on bouncing them into the wall, too. Just because it feels extra disrespectful. Yes. Behold! You face the might of a god. Yeah, I updated the game. There was apparently a DLC that gave you the characters from the future Trunks arc of that fan fiction. Yo, Darius, what's up? Oh, it's time. You will now face the full brunt of a god's anger. I hope you're ready.
Man, they gotta watch that friendly fire. Man, you gonna live dig and frag me like a dango.
Wangami ni michi michiru kono chikara. Wangami ni michi michiru kono chikara. Kore ko.
Dang, Black Kamehameha just hits everything. Yes, King of the Hill, of course. Guys. Yes, it is, indeed. Oh, I fused with some random Namekian. I don't remember which one. They all look the same anyway, you know. Oh, that makes sense. And then I crashed into you. Oh no. Oh no, more Superman 64. Happy Saiyan Day. Yes, yes. Happy Saiyan Day to you as well. Have you gotten your new SSR Vegeta? Bet. Might as well go on ahead and do it. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I was moving a little too fast. I was moving at the speed of sound. Didn't know that I was going down. Yeah. Yeah. And then I crashed into you. Oh, flip. Where's the next one? Gosh darn it. Yeah, we'll see. Once I beat the main story, this will be like a thing that I just do when I feel like playing it. You're already having a rough time with Brave Souls. Meanwhile, I was playing Dragon Ball Dokkan, and I got the Vegeta on the first multi. Good luck with that, though. Oh, flip. Dang it. You shouldn't have summoned a day. Well, at least you're not sitting here dealing with rings. Flying through rings and hitting the sides of the rings. I mean, the head trauma's fine. Look, my head's already wrapped up, so it's all good. That's how that works, right? Gosh darn it, let me just stop. can't even turn properly when they get his dang speed boost. Still better than Gundam Evolution. I mean, you're not wrong. My goodness. Oh, why? Look, why are you still here? Usually once you do the mission, you kind of disappear. What, is there another mission? I need to talk to you again? The flip is going on. You just move away and then fly back. No. You just have the, okay, whatever. Let me just go. Let me continue to look for the dang Dragon Balls. Sounds like I'm right on it. There it is. No, they just had it sitting on the ground. Whoa, calm down. Wait, you activated a bomb in the machine that you're in? Couldn't we just leave and let you blow up? Thank you. Somebody had a brain. Pilaf thought he was Hero Yui. I mean, I guess it would be wrong to just leave Mai to blow up, you know? He's like, what about the rest of us? What about the rest of you? I think what you meant to say was that we save the wholesome women only, right? And that's what you meant to say, right? Yeah. Yes, right, right, exactly. Family-friendly channel, that's exactly what you actually meant. Family is exactly what I said. Oh, goodness. No, they blocked. Yes, yes. If only he hadn't blocked. Gosh darn it, I didn't get enough energy. That's what you deserve. Oh, right, there was a time limit. I forgot. Dang it. I completely forgot about the time limit. I mean, if they want us to beat them to stop this, why would they be fighting back? You know what I mean? It makes no sense. It makes sandwiches. Clash with a makes perfect sense.
Yeah.
Again, why are you fighting back? It's like, bro, just sit there and let us destroy you. All right. You gotta be close for that, I forgot. Oh my goodness. You have failed me for the last time, you Zamasu. We're gonna have to knock you off this team. All I need is the right amount of juice and it'd be over. I wish there was an option to just let them die. I mean, we have the Dragon Ball. Why are we saving them? Yeah. Why they get sent flying so far? Look at this! This is a very wide arena. Why they go so freaking far? From the start, all I had to do was land that move one time, and the game was making sure that I couldn't. What's that huge? Not gonna make any jokes. Leave it alone. Janimba!
Janimba, Janimba! Janimba, Janimba!
Just immediately Trunks just messes it up. This is why we don't have Kid Trunksu. Trunksu was like, Janimba, and Janimba looked at him and was like, what'd you say? Like, wait a second, you Janimba, you can speak English? His jokes are for being too wild. Oh, goodness. Yes, squad, join me. Man, they're all lucky it isn't time yet. Else they would have been blasted away. Like they were Team Rocket. They'd have been blasting off again. Oh, he's dropping jelly beans on us. You only have one move? Oh, well, would you look at this? I believe it is time. I was even able to take out that filthy Saiyan.
Man, they gotta watch that friendly fire. Man, you gonna live dig and frag me like a dang old.
That filthy Saiyan mortal, Trunksu, thought he could survive my black Kamehameha. Clearly he could not. Oh, would you look at that? Now it's S rank. It's gonna be even more deadly. Getting all kinds of boosts. All kinds. Black Kamehameha times 10. That sounds like a fan fiction move. Might be kinda cool. I don't think I'll ever be using regular Future Trunks again. Just because he doesn't have a sword on his back. He looks weird. GNTVersus mod. Oh, goodness. It's like, what's good now? Y'all thought y'all was leaving? Nah, I want that run back. Oh, flip.
So,
Boo's like, I want my run back too. Neither one of us can speak English. But you feel me, don't you? You get what I'm saying? Super Saiyan. Janimbu. Janimbu. I remember you from Dokkan. My question is, how'd you get the little fusion ring? Who gave it to him? Who was out here like, hey, Janimba, ooh, here's some fusion rings. Put them on your arms and then do a dance. He stole him. Oh no. I forgot Trunks who didn't have any health. That's okay, he's still living. That's all that matters. He's dead. We'll worry about it later. We'll worry about his corpse later, okay? Do not worry, filthy mortals, for I shall save you. Okay, he's just doing baby damage. baby damage. It's funny because baby's not here right now. We attack. Oh no. All right, Trunksu. Time for you to do your thug fizzle. Sure. Way over here, alone. They immediately went for him too. Why'd you fly so far away? Trunksu! No! Trunks, you have failed this city. You failed your own city. Heck, you failed your whole world. You failed your whole timeline. I kind of don't even want to do it, then. They're so far apart. Ah, there we go. Now you are, son of a gun! I've been knocked out of the ring again. Because of course. Why not, right? I'm gonna go over here. Try and get him to come closer. There we go. Yes, come closer. Now I'll do what needs to be done. Problem solved. It's the weirdest fusion you've seen. What do you mean? It looked perfectly normal. It's great. Didn't they say he had two? Okay.
I will create the right way.
Yes, let us go. Let us go and do the thing. Yes, come forth, Shinran. Make the wish. All right, Shinran. Grant me my wish.
So, negai o ie. Donna negai mo hitotsu dake kanaete yaro.
Like, yeah, I wish for Bullpen's pantsu. They're like, wait, what? Your wish has been granted. It's like, I'm sorry, guys. I thought we had more than one wish. Knock it off, thinking's overrated anyway, you know what? You're not wrong, but I don't like who it's coming from.
Why? Oi!
See, that's what needs to happen whenever Nintendo does another freaking Direct. They need to just show this dang cutscene. Have Vegeta up there like, Kakarot, time to switch. And then a trailer starts for a sequel to this on the Switch. Great marketing. Look at the dang JPEG they just got sitting in the background. Crazy.
I need more power.
please share your energy with me. But what about the pantsu? The flip, random image of Piccolo. He wasn't in this entire game. Like, you gotta find him. Whatever. I found enough green people to make it here. The duck? Wait a second. How are we having that conversation when we were all fused? Well, now we're not fused anymore. But at the time, we were still fused with the duck. Again, why is their fusion just freaking everlasting? Piccolo is at Guru's house. What's up, Quest? Oh, it's that stupid quest that I ignored because it was stupid. Why does he still laugh like he's freaking dying? Music's kind of hot. Slowly approach. A word. He's got a couple of clones. I should have expected that son of a gun. We're lacking in the health department. Son of a gun. This might be a little rough. Reba 3. Action. Go for broke. No. Yeah, that's right. You have been blocked. I'll just wait until I get enough ki with Goku Black here. Oof, that was not good. Trunksu, you gotta defend. Yeah, prove your worth, Trunksu. You failed me before, but I see that you do not want to fail me again. Oh no. I think Trunksu is dead. Why do I say Trunksu is dead? Because I'm about to get kicked into him. Oh my goodness. Oh yeah, he had the ability to last one more second. Oh no. Yes. They're like, no, no, we can't afford to die right now. It's like, filthy mortals. You thought that we were a team the whole time. We were not. I suppose we'll be doing this then. They just have infinite freaking clones. Oh, son of a gun! He's doing the Zenkai. Why are you all attacking me? What did I do? What did I do? I mean, Goku Black knows exactly what he did. I like how he pulls out the energy blade like it's a real sword. Dang it. I don't know how much health I have. Right down there on the bottom screen. There are all the health bars. There's all the health that I don't have. No, I'm a black guy. Here we go. Oh, you gotta head out, all right. It was almost over. We need to attack him one more time. Unfortunately, it doesn't look like that's gonna happen. My goodness. Because people just get sent flying all over the place. Yeah, but have a good night.
私を
見よ、これが神だ。未来は俺が守る。
私は正しい世を作り上げる。
And as long as you can keep freaking ultra fusing and you have a character like Zamasu on the team that just regenerates, you'll be mostly fine.
Hmm. Iidaro. Yeah!
I guess once you said you were leaving, it was time to go in. Wait, no way. No way. Really? What the duck? I don't have the health for this game.
Warming up を始めましょうか。
I feel like I'm being cheated. I'm just trying to make sure everybody's not all grouped up. It didn't matter. Nobody was grouped up and everybody still got hit. Why not? Son of a gun, not close enough. Son of a gun. It was a great idea. The game was like, you're not in range, sir. I was trying to get the ring out. Okay, okay. Freaking Zamasu is freaking clutch. That regeneration. And his speed. It is saving the day right now. Look at him, he's back at it again. He's almost back to full health. I don't have enough yet, son of a gun. I'm telling you, he saved this team on his own. Even the damage from this is low. The duck? Oh no. My goodness. Oh, wait a second. Flip. I can't actually afford to use it this time. Zamasu needs to live. There we go. Get him with that ring out. Do we have enough juice now? Yes, we do. Power of friendship, go! No, I got blocked. Frieza became the thing he hated. A monkey. Almost knocked him out of the ring again. Okay. Do we have space now? You know, I feel like I could wipe them out and not feel bad about it. But at the same time, I'm gonna let them live this time. We'll just have an angry rush here. Oh no, he's too fast. Only one character survived. Oh no, it's over. It's over. Can't stop that one. Trunks is like, I lived. Still out of range, Trunks. It doesn't matter what happens, you're always out of range. Oh my goodness, the speed. No, I got blocked. No! If he didn't block that one, I'd have been good. Because he would have been knocked out again. Man, Trunks is great when he's the last character. Oh, you just messed up. You've allowed me to go free. Yes. I thought they were gonna force me back into the fight again. It's like, no, no. I can go to the ship. That means I can heal. The game has changed. Man, once Trunks became the last character, it was a totally different game. He was like, all my latent abilities have activated. Ring out's going. No, Flip, you gotta head out. Oh, that is unfortunate. Thanks for stopping through. Have a good night. I would say see you next time on Dragon Ball Fusions, but this may be it. Yes, power of friendship attack, go! Zamasu's like, I'm not your friend, filthy mortal! Look, can you just pretend for a little bit, please? They're lucky I don't have enough juice. See, the problem is I don't want them all bunched together after that dang Ultra Fusion. I'd rather just take my time, you know? Just take my time. This is fine, don't worry. Yes. It's time. Still too fast. Oh no, Trunksu is dead.
Mm-hmm.
He's, well, I guess he'll keep that. He bounced into the other guys too. Great. Thanks a lot, Trunks. You couldn't just die on your own. Oh, it's not ready yet. I see. Let me get a better position for you. Right there. I know it needs to be done. I don't need you to be a part of it. We gotta do it again. You can't just sit there and eat those black Kamehamehas forever. Eventually, they're gonna take him out. Oh no! Like how he's up here pretending like this is the regular fight. Yeah, let's fight. It's like, bruh. You are extra fused and you're a giant monkey. This is not the fight you were looking for. Oh man, that's pretty heavy push right there. Oh my goodness. Why are you all in range? Yes. I can't fuse until I know he's gonna die from it. Because the fusion will put us all in one spot and then he'll just drop a bomb on us and we're done. See, now you can fuse. He's in range. Unstoppable. First try. First try, no hit run, exactly.
Oi! Oi!
Nandato?
Yeah. Freaking, was it Selza? Yep, Selza. What the duck? The fusion of friendship. Full on friendship. I'm Super Saiyan. Are you headed out, Darius? All right. Have a good night. Hope to see you next time. All we throw is Zenkai attacks now? Okay.
Ha!
Now this is Dragon Ball, 100%. This is as Dragon Ball as it gets. This is Dragon Ball in its purest form. Oh, it's time, prod him. Back to the classics, yeah. What are we, Goku and Vegeta now? Well, there you go. We've completed our story. My goodness. Yo, look at the MVP. Even know why Vegito's here. He barely did anything. Get him out of here. Try! He barely did anything. And see, Trunks proved that he belonged. He had a valiant effort. He almost single-handedly freaking won this fight. If he would have won it, he would be the GOAT. Unfortunately, didn't work out that way. Vegito, though, he didn't do anything. Zamasu was also putting in a lot of work, just being alive for as long as he was, thanks to that EX regeneration. Team has one dang misfit that doesn't belong. Exactly. That's what I was saying. If Trunks would have won that, he was doing all he could, man. His abilities were outstanding at the end there. That was great. That was beautiful.
Oi!
Oi!
Chotto!
Ah.
I like how we just didn't have an adult Goku or a Vegeta the whole game.
Oi!
Namma iki na!
Nanda?
Kekko, kekko!
Of course.
この世界チャンピオン、ミスターサダンに任せておけ。
なんだと？やったやった。
Wait, the founder of your martial arts style? That's why your techniques suck? Really? This is why you just got a bunch of lame punches?
Yeah.
Stronger than Grumpy Gus? Cap. Cap.
Not the cap.
いきましょう。おい。私は正しいよ。俺はお前を超えてみせる。
Like, speak to the announcer. They gave me my health back. Of course they didn't. Like, bro, you are truly under level. I mean, technically you missed the last boss. This is just extra. The credits have rolled. This is just the cherry on top. Oh wait, they're joining them? Okay. Well, that makes it seem like an actual fight. Here goes. Vegito, time to prove yourself. I'll leave it alone then. Just do the sword attack. Oh no, he blocked. No. Why? Why do they keep going after him? Okay, Trunks, this is your time. This is your moment. This is your time. This is your moment. Goku Black. Oh, he almost killed Hercule with it. Not really an achievement, but still. He put in effort. Hercule is holding back his true power. But of course. He just pulled out a gun. He pulled out the 45. Hmm. Oh my goodness. Try to keep them as far away from each other as possible. Oh no. I thought it would do more damage. Why? Why does he fly so far away? Of course, his move knocks him all the way across the screen. He hit Goku Black, of course. Oh, word?
さあ行けお前たち。 すごいね。
ああ。なんだか美味しいものが食べたいな。
おい。
My goodness. Like, I'll have instant noodles. Yeah. It's the meal of champions right there.
Ikuzo.
Ah.
Alrighty then. Well, I guess that's gonna do it for this.